it's not going to be easy to stop this Thunder team. They drive more than any other team in the league. Got to play them for the drive and make sure you still get those offensive rebounds.
With their drives, you got to be ready to guard the second, third, and fourth move. They got counter moves. There's a nice delivery from Clay to Looney. That play is there when two men jump at Clay Thompson. Got to find your man, cut off his cut to the basket. That one knocked away. Jalen Williams on the leak out.
Fence, you want to stay home, anticipate the pick and slip.
Steph Curry rails a three. He hadn't forgotten how to do that. So Cason Wallace and Isaiah Joe have checked in. Joe, 7 of 7 on threes the last game. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander all the way to the iron. Right at the Thunder, all five guys back defensively. Kuminga show and go, step through to lay it up and in.
Warriors are the more aggressive team.
Being tested tonight, no Draymond Green, no Trayce Jackson-Davis, no GP2. Cason Wallace, a three around and out. Here comes Shai, headed the other way. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, 94 feet later, putting it in. The Dubs have 12 points off of them. Gilgeous-Alexander hit into the scene. Isaiah Joe hits a three to end the quarter. Man, the Warriors aren't going to miss that guy.
No, no.
Kuminga inside. And Šarić is a really smart player. Makes Vasilij Micić. Probably the best player in Europe, signing a three-year deal with OKC this offseason. Holmgren right over Chris Paul. Touch. Soft touch. And defensively, he just anchors everything. The Thunder get whatever they want right now. Šarić on the shot blocker. And scored over Holmgren anyway. Want that matchup. This, you have to see on the night. Holmgren on Chris Paul. Micić, shot clock at three. Pajamski, that's the way to move your feet. Just a killer deep two. Baseline and Chris Paul was like a safety. Ready for the pass. Cason Wallace, good defense on Clay. He had nowhere to go. And Jalen Williams in the passing lane. And he'll dunk it down. Jalen Williams getting that mid-range charge. Gapped him and played him well. Step three. Lou Dort's thinking. Gilgeous-Alexander. Wiggins had the good box out. Kept Dort off the line. Here comes Steph the other way. String and stop together. Curry jumper!
Yes. Well, how about you combine the two? It'll yes. Change your life.
So you can only get them at the Olympic Club Silverado or Chase Center as Chet Holmgren hits from the baseline.
Thunder, actually the best three-point shooting team in the league, so you got to be careful.
Chris Paul took the iron there, but he followed his own shot. Clay Thompson, feet set, three down. Opportunity to finish this half strong. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander thought about shooting it. Better pass to Holmgren for the dunk. Here's Paul handling, looking for Clay again. Hides behind a Looney screen, finds another three.
They're all trying to get Clay
as clock as possible. Interchange with Chris Paul. Chris Paul down the lane. Wiggins catch and shoot. But Jalen Williams, even if you're there, you're not there. And Wiggins went to dunk it down.
Steph Curry.
Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. They've been isolating Steph on post-ups. Curry won that until Gilgeous-Alexander is growing before our eyes. Second youngest team in the NBA. 15 number one picks of the next seven drafts. Steph Curry for three.
Summer he had. He wanted to get in the weight room. He had a great summer working on his game.
Oh, Holmgren couldn't get through the rim, and Curry, what a clever finish. Jalen Williams. Zoned it up on him. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander charged, didn't let him get inside, but Chet Holmgren has been feasting inside. I think he has enjoyed not having Draymond Green play better than any other Thunder player. Back-to-back Warrior turnovers, and now the breakaway for Shai.
And first and second chance points.
Shai the lob, and Holmgren the finish. And Chris Paul saved the day. The Thunder know that play. And Kuminga knows that play. Spinning for the dunk. So the lead had been 18. Sitting at 7 right now. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander been a one-man wrecking crew. Brandon nowhere to go at two to beat the shot clock buzzer. Pajewski putting it in. He can create. Wasn't fazed by a shot clock rundown. Jay Gilgeous-Alexander. Minga played him well, but Kendrick Williams the rebound. Isaiah Joe bottoming a three. Chet Holmgren out, basically. Thunder win the tap. Isaiah Joe at two. Isaiah Joe runner. Might need to run more sets here that everybody knows without Steph Curry, instead of just trying to create on your own. Unless you're committing to get mid-range, it means thank you very much to all of you. That's not fair. Your wife's Filipino. Come on, man. Josh Giddey. He went six games without making a three. 4-point lead inside of 9 minutes, and when does Curry return? Well, Steve does not want to overplay him tonight, but Jalen Williams is cooking. Shea was cooking. That could go on scoring barrages. You got to contain him off that ball screen. Dario's on the roll. Giddey's there, and Giddey knocked it away. Dario stayed with it nicely. Jalen Williams has been driving relentlessly. Here he goes again. Kuminga made him pull off. It didn't matter. He has that in his game. Talk about their shooting issues, but Draymond defensively, elite. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander right to Holmgren. Jalen Williams already with eight here in the fourth. Oh, man, he's dancing. Brandon show and go, but Isaiah Joe knocked it away from behind. Here's Holmgren, full head of steam. He will draw a foul. He will flip it in. Come on. Wiggins, he hits a three from the corner. Turnovers have been the problem here in the second half. Curry's got nowhere to go amongst the trees. Step 4-3, got it. Chase Center is alive. Jay Gilgeous-Alexander, foul line jumper.
What does he not have in his game?
Wiggins down the lane. Chris Paul for three. Yes, sir!
Yeah, all kinds of time.
Let me work. Skip pass to Holmgren on the baseline. He got it. Chris Paul, 9 points, 10 assists. Clay Thompson, top turn, fade, fire. Looney, another rebound. Wiggins has been hot. Curry at seven. Curry down the lane. Steph to float it up and out. Rebound Looney. Kick it back out. Wiggins for the win. Got it! He hit the three! Joe and Holmgren, the most dangerous ones. Giddey looking. Holmgren's got it. Turns, fires. He hit it!
He was on the line, though, I think. He might have been on the line.
You got five more minutes now just to see if you can get some momentum early. Punch first.
Somehow gets it to step behind the back to Clay. Another three.
That's another tough one.
And here comes Gilgeous-Alexander to lay it up and in. Looney, that naked handoff. Chris Paul open three. He got it. We've got two teams that have fought awfully hard in this game. Who has a closing burst? Jay Gilgeous-Alexander, he's got 34.
This is a...
They have a lot of momentum hitting into overtime. Gilgeous-Alexander hits another.
Down. If the Warriors' initial action doesn't work, they're not flowing into the second option very well.
Step three, right on time. A little flare. Double team there. Here comes Chet Holmgren. Jay Gilgeous-Alexander gets into the lane with a fade and made another one. Third field goal at OT.
That was good deep.
Steph had that three blocked.
Wow.
Here comes Shea off to the races. And he will cruise in and lay it up and in.
And Shea is not a bad defender. He's actually a real... Try to make them...
Got to play outside in.
Exactly.
The only way you can lose.
Stay inside the three-point line.
So the Thunder win it in overtime. This is a heartbreaker for the Dubs.
Between these two teams, but Booker did not play at either one. Phoenix controls the tip. Here we go. 16-109 victory for Phoenix. Lakers coming off a 10-point win against Houston on Saturday night. Russell got a three.
How good has he been playing?
Rebounded by Gordon. Durant, the pull-up, copyrighted.
What a matchup that's going to be.
Also averaging just under 6 boards per game. Leave it for Nurkic. He has really fitted nicely with this Phoenix squad. On the fade, high arc.
Also score with the best of them.
Off the Hezzy. He got caught in no man's land. Booker turns it over. Russell ahead of the field for two. Off 4-0. Phoenix got in as a wild card at 3-1. Their only loss came to L.A. Booker, the fend-off. Kick out. Allen, open look at a three.
He 29 other teams that every time you step on the floor, they're evaluating you.
So Reddish getting a deal. 2 years, 4.6 mil. Floater is good and a foul.
But more importantly, that remember those two fouls. See if you can pick up a third here.
What a foul. Oh! A tasty dish. LeBron James.
Where? Let him finish.
It was Christie picking up the personal. Good setup. Nice. Eubanks with the flush and the feed from KD.
And we're seeing on both sides.
James.
Who else?
And he just bounced it right off of Booker. And it ricochets over to the Suns. They wanted a kickball. Allen scoops it up. Good. And a foul. I'm on third in field goal percentage in the paint. Step in. And that's the Lakers' second turnover. They nearly gave it back. Okogie, excellent defense.
They
deflected.
Did.
Vanderbilt nearly took it away. Eubanks kick it out. Little. Count it for three. Against Little. The turnaround doesn't go. Offensive board, Vanderbilt. Clears for James with under a minute to go here in the first. Book it, a three.
And that's why Vanderbilt.
8 seconds. Cutter, Davis. Big finish for the Brown.
Extended lineup, Frank Vogel was talking to us about pregame.
Definitely searching for something as Booker can't hit the banker, but the tip in goes. Eubanks is very active. Lakers already up by 13, trying to add to it with LeBron James. The back end, easy bucket, and a foul. He knew exactly what he wanted to do from the moment. Short. Booker hits the floor and slides in for the rebound as Russell goes down. Right now it's 5-on-4. Russell being helped to his feet. They have a man-up advantage, and they get the bucket with the Bates D-up jam.
Ring of stops together.
Torian Prince hooks it inside, and he passes it right to Booker. Lead feed for Durant. Leaves it for the Goodwin J. Got him. It's a three. So the Suns chipping away here. Phoenix shooting it at 52% from the field. Stop and go. Durant on a rack attack. Durant, the long strides and kick. The ball is popping. Goodwin with 7 to shoot. Fend off. Vanderbilt goes down, and Goodwin's got a highlight.
Allen have to shoot quickly.
Post up. James missed it. Davis knocked out of his hands. Durant couldn't grab it. James leaves it for Davis. Rocks the rim. Killing the Suns in that category. James. A force of nature. Plus the foul. The offensive board. Bullet feed. Prince deep in the corner. And Durant taps it over. Vanderbilt steps in. Russell. Three Angela.
Offensive glass himself. 20 points for AD.
And that goes. Booker on the cut.
The paint, you've got to be happy with that.
Absolutely. Whenever we get paint touches, you know, it's one of those things where we you know, good things happen. You know, we have AD draws a ton of attention. Bron up.
Rebounded by Allen, pushing the pace. Up ahead, Booker. Allen, another open look. Bottom. Nylon for Grayson Allen. It's a 2-point. Ball movement leads to Prince. And he got stuck up in the air with no one to pass to. Allen flicks it ahead. Durant!
Uh-oh!
Flying through the air! Oh! A move, he gets it knocked away, and the Suns can take the lead. Booker in a hurry. All the way for two! Mentioned they went on a 14-0 run against the Grizzlies in the third quarter the other night, and James puts an end to it. So
something to watch the rest of this game between those two.
Durant!
What a pass there by Nurkic.
Missed two free throws and then misses a bunny right there.
Reeves all the way! The penetration and... Durant using the screen. Gets around two defenders. Jab, and it goes! That is not an easy angle for KD.
35 in white, too.
68-65 Phoenix for the tie. Reeves cans it. A downtown hit for against Allen. Behind the back. Not a wise decision. Gordon steps in for the steal. Gordon from deep. 71-70. Suns in front. Knock away. Okogie goes for it. Reeves retrieves it.
And Lakers have numbers.
Christie. Bullseye. Timeout sign.
They're done with me. They're trading me to Espen.
Were you in the transfer portal, Reggie? That's going to be awesome. Really looking forward to it. Durant! Oh. Cold-blooded!
In this ball game.
And his ability to get into the lane and make things happen. Reeves, that's a deep one. Bingo.
How good has he been off the bench here in this third?
He's got 8 in the quarter, 12 overall. Gordon, he thought Durant was going to be there. Instead, it's Vanderbilt. He bounced it off of Little. Layup doesn't go. Hachimura trailing the play is Austin Reeves.
They've gotten control of this game. They do something to let the Lakers back in it.
18 turnovers have led to 20 LA points. Durant on target. Uh-oh. Assassin.
He saw Vanderbilt recovering to him.
Reeves, yes, and the foul.
Look at the wall that Booker is looking at.
Booker, what a sweet stroke.
With those four fouls.
James using the A screen. Back in on Goodwin.
Oh, what a pass.
That's a blind feed. And Goodwin comes away with it. Lob it up. Slap it down. Little is a Skywalker. James now with Little. Now it's Allen. Back in with 5. Cups the ball and scores. Durant knocked out of his hands. And he saves it for Little. Attack mode. Up high on a special delivery. Offensive rebound and a leak out. And Durant is not moving well. Wincing in pain. James, a 3. Nurkic with the ball moving to Gordon. That's a 3. Short. Rebound. Little guides it over to Durant. He'll load up and hit a 3.
Right where he...
Feed it for Allen. Back for Booker. Gets the step. Shovels. Nurkic. Durant. Cha-ching!
Why not?
James with 8 to shoot. He's got the matchup against the big. James powers in, gives it up. Davis lays it in. Lakers go in front by 1. Times.
Here's the bread and butter for the Lakers. This high screen and roll with their 2 best players. And LeBron, again, with the answer. Trying to force a switch here.
James drives in. Flips it in. Ends up his dribble. Gordon swings it for Durant. Durant drives in, pulls up, money. 34 seconds to go. Booker turns the corner and finishes with a left hand.
And the quick score means they are. And a trip to Vegas on the line.
6 second difference. Reeves. Oh, yeah! Puts the Lakers up by 4. 15 seconds left. Get it in for Durant. Durant to the bucket. Lays it home. 2-point game with 11.2 on the clock. James tosses in for Reeves. Booker is playing with those 5 fouls. So is Durant. Oh, the ball squirts loose.
What are they calling here?
A timeout. Lakers lead by 3. Second one. Missed it. Rebounded by Booker. 4 seconds. 3 seconds. Durant for the tie. It's no good. And it's over. The Los Angeles Lakers advance.
Sean Corbin, year 29, and Finnessy Ransom, year 6.
All the pieces in place. We tip it up. Wembanyama, he's going to win every jump ball this year for sure.
So are you putting bets on that in Vegas? Is that what you're saying right now?
And the Hall of Fame coach is still adapting to his young players as well.
What a beautiful pass there by Nurkic. Because Greg Popovich, he didn't hold back in his assessment in speaking with us. He says, look, our team got punked by the Clippers.
Here's Durant on the breakaway.
He didn't get to watch a whole lot of NBA games live, but he watched hours and hours of film, of YouTube, of highlights, and one of the players he watched the most was Kevin Durant. Who better, standing at nearly 7 feet tall? And he said he could be such a versatile player in this league. He seems like a historian and someone who follows basketball beyond his era. As he sinks one from three, as Wemby watches in awe.
This is how teams are being physical with him. And that time it was Eric Gordon.
Gordon lays it in, his second layup. Suns getting what they want in the paint.
By Gordon.
Relentless defense. Frank Vogel, first year head coach with the Suns. He's all about defense. Nice finish by Zach Collins. Tapped in with a few NBA teams as they came through Los Angeles, but different go around for him is Kevin Durant.
And it looked like that ball hit the side of the backboard.
3-point shooting around 25% on this young season.
Look at this. Victor guarding KD out on the perimeter.
And the block shot. Blocks Allen. He's on the run. Suns have missed their last six now. Made five of their first six. Gordon's going to try again, and he finds the bottom.
The pride of North Central High. Missed 165 games over the last four seasons.
Brando had it stripped from him. Gets Kogi from behind. They beat the Clippers in five, and then the top-seeded Nuggets ousted Phoenix in six. And that one's going to go. Sohan.
More comfortable with that one-hand free throw.
It's the way Allie LaForce used to do it in Ohio, too, as Durant lays it in. What do you have, Allie? Wembanyama guarding Durant.
Love it.
Dreamed about these moments.
Yes.
Wembanyama takes a swipe. Clock ticks to two. The shot clock. Durant up and over. Wembanyama. Okay.
Offense right now. I wouldn't be. You got three unbelievable scores. Nice. Pass block there by Bassey.
Got to go here. Gordon with shot clock at two. High off the handle. And another collision underneath. 14. That is their seventh giveaway, San Antonio, already. After 25 Sunday against the Clippers. Uh-oh. Nas. He's got the high.
Loaded, yes. And this is a guy that averaged about 11 assists a year ago.
Gordon, long three is good. Nas Little gives it up. Allen will let a three fly. He's got one.
What is Frank Vogel worried about his offense about?
Gordon is off to a great start this year. Kevin Durant, and we talked to Frank Vogel about this too. What about that is McDermott? One of the greatest players in the league going
back to his own.
Kevin Durant cashes it in. That's money for Kevin Durant all day long.
Working on fundamentals, footwork, and getting stronger.
So Eubanks with the quick bounce. Durant guarded by Sohan. Double team comes. Jump pass by Gordon goes all the way around to Eubanks. Great ball movement here. What a set. You knew that was going down. Second. Suns have utilized that philosophy in this game. With four to shoot, Grayson Allen with a long range three.
Yeah, Vogel wants more threes.
He's going to get that when Beal and Booker return. Don't forget EJ. Hey,
look at this. Look at this.
Kevin Durant gave him a highlight. Shot clock is off. Wembanyama goes right by Durant. With the left hand. That was really the issue with the Suns last season. And then when they ran into the Denver Nuggets, there's Wembanyama. Rains at three. Shows you a bit of that shooting stroke.
At the end of the day, the ball will always be in the guys you just mentioned. Booker, KD, and even Garland, Okogi.
And then 34, Durant. Beautiful pass. The fake. Give it right back. Durant just playing facilitator right now. He's getting everybody involved. Gordon is up. Durant working around Johnson. Finds Nurkic. And Nurkic is altered by Wembanyama and a tie-up.
I said, what makes this team special? You've played with a lot of superstars. You know what it takes to win a championship. And he said, we have a lot of talent.
Aaron
but we also have a coaching staff.
And he has bought into it. And when your best players buy into a system from a head coach, it just permeates throughout the rest of your organ.
12-point Suns lead. Allen for three. Allen stays hot. Take it on Zach Collins at 245. Keldon Johnson for three, reigns one in.
He's having himself an evening, Keldon Johnson now.
You know, Popovich wanted to see more ball movement. Three-pointer is good. Kevin Durant coming right back. Eubanks clears another one. Too big of a body in there. Durant kicks it. Watanabe again. It's good. Utah. Watanabe. Peak. Again, the shot clocks are down above the goal, so it's down on the floor. A little bit unusual spot. How about the follow? Drew Eubanks in a primal spot.
Throw it 2 inches above the square. There's only one person, maybe two, Kevin Durant, to go get it at four.
Wembanyama buries a three.
Second made three here.
Until the final seconds of the second quarter. Trey Jones got clocked in the mouth. He's still down.
Got to get back in the action.
And blocked by Wembanyama.
Didn't even leave his feet.
I got a guy if you want to.
Oh, another block by Wimby.
Now in transition, up ahead. Throw it up there. Oh, Vassell takes it himself. Takes his own glory. He can bounce too. Vassell with a jam. Little player with the five fouls. Here comes Spurs again in transition.
Oh, three would be huge right now.
Wembanyama, offensive rebound. Powers his way in.
Okay, there's my second. Didn't I say he was going to give us two tonight?
Many night here in the NBA show quarterback.
There's a three.
Wembanyama, no, he finds Osman. Who lays it in? 19 years old. You see, soon to be checking in here for San Antonio. Durant guarded by Sohan. They clear it out. Durant goes to work.
Money.
Easy money. Durant. To the basket, Durant lays it in left hand.
Well done. This is the difference when.
Oh, what a pass. Vassell got stuck under the basket. The one footer is good.
Nice turnaround. Before that last one to go.
Last season with the Blazers, he shot 36%. He can shoot it out there. Nice take to the basket by Vassell. Collins and Nurkic battled each other for years with the Blazers.
Right to his right to Jones.
And that's a runaway for Keldon Johnson. Gordon just lets him go.
Another turnover.
3:40 remaining. Nurkic feeling it right now. He's got another one. The big man steps out and drills his second three. Pulls Durant out, looking for Vassell, their best scoring option. Vassell, step back, three. Oh! Looking like Dame Lillard right there.
In the offseason with the new contract.
Durant turns a corner, some contact. Durant knocks it down, the whistle. Approaching the 1 minute mark.
You're gonna have to run a body at Durant.
Keldon Johnson, all alone. Wilt, MJ, Kareem, and Durant. 990 games. Amazing. Wembanyama, catch and shoot. He's got it. Big shot for the Spurs.
One possession and a quick two here.
Now the play's disrupted. Pop's upset. Vassell's going to have to go on his own. Three-pointer. No good. Wembanyama! It's a one-point game. 6.8 to go.
You might want to call a timeout to advance it.
Oh, Johnson takes it from him. Johnson hangs. Yes! And the Spurs have the lead.
What did I just witness here? They go for the steal. They have never led. Look at the length on the ball by Wembanyama against Grayson Allen. 8 foot wingspan. 7'3".
Allen will trigger it in. 1.2 to go. The catch, the shot, no good! And the Spurs win on the road for the first time this year.
Wow.
What a comeback!
Being traded to Utah last year, waived, and then eventually picked up by the Clippers. A steal by Reddish. And the step through for the game's first basket.
Good start for him.
Fifth year for him out of Duke. First with the Lakers, former top 10 pick, as Leonard hits from mid-range.
Well, that's what he does, Dave.
Bit of a struggle for him in comparison to how he played last year, which earned him that big contract. Great hands by George to get the steal. And here's Hyland in transition. No Terrence Mann tonight. He has yet to play this season with an ankle injury.
Offensively, and Harden gives him a different look, which they've really coveted for a few years now.
Led the league in assists last year. There's Russell for three at 28 points Monday from LeBron James. Taking now 25 threes in just four-plus games this season. Leonard from deep. That's good. And Kawhi, who struggled shooting last night following season. But Leonard 100% right now, according to the coaching staff. A steal. Reeves in transition, hits James, and LeBron puts it in. Basket by Bones Highland, his second field goal. Westbrook pokes it away from Reeves. Second turnover by Reeves already. Leonard with the hot hand, he's 4 for 4 and 2 of 2 from behind the arc, and the Clippers lead by 7. 9 to start the game.
They're putting Leonard a lot in this pick and roll. He's on fire. This guy. They may have to change up something because they're going under the screen.
His shot, and that was on a block by Davis. 5 minute mark, first quarter. Pass by Powell. Ends up in the hands of Zubats, and he flushes that one. The West is more competitive and deeper than it was even when you were with the Warriors.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I think everybody knows that. Even it doesn't matter what I say. The players feel it.
Obviously, I was joking.
Yes, and he knew you were joking, but he was thankful nonetheless. As Leonard gets to the rim, counted and a foul. Kawhi with 15 points.
Championships with Steve Kerr and that staff. It's not who he is, I can tell you that. He's a better player than he showed early in this season.
Lakers 2 for 9 from three. Leonard hits another three, and a career high for first quarter scoring for Kawhi Leonard. LeBron James. Now on the switch, George, step back three over Reeves. That's good. And the lead is 17 for the Clippers here in the first. More about defense than he is about scoring.
Yeah, it...
But Christian Wood, that's the guy that brought him in for that. Bounce missed the three, tapped out. Westbrook hustling, got the loose ball, and then threw it to Reeves. Plenty of time here for the Lakers, and they have numbers. 3 seconds to go. Christie throws the three with 0.7 seconds remaining.
It's a real thing, I think. They all want to be here. But they got something to prove, right? They're tired of the narrative of the Clippers are can't win, always hurt. And I think that's the...
Still the Lakers on a 10-2 run. They've cut the Clipper lead to 11. Clippers led by 19 at one point. Another bucket for Westbrook, who's got 6 points, 4 rebounds, 3 assists.
No, it's still off. He's got one shoe on, right? You know, need your shoes to play bad. As great as he is, you still need 2 shoes.
And here he is with the throwdown. Put on the shoe, race the floor, get the pass from Davis, and smash it. He's out again tonight. It's an ankle injury. He played in 81 games each of the last 2 seasons. Normally very reliable. There's a three from Paul George. Boy, the Clippers, after that hard fall, miss the free throws. Finds Westbrook. LeBron challenges, but Westbrook cans the three. His first three of the night. He's got 13. Came off the bench of the Lakers, was not efficient. Went to the Clippers as James answers for three and looked like a much different player than he was with the other team in LA.
Could we have that same team next year? They could break the whole thing up based on this year, like you said, Dave.
And they don't have the draft capital anymore as Kawhi Leonard drills it. That's his first field goal of the second quarter. 22 points in the first half.
For them to get him going here.
Just 2 points, 5 assists, but 5 turnovers for Reeves. Here's Paul George, who had 9 points in the first half, took only 4 shots. And he knocks that one down to start the third quarter.
So Lakers' defense has been better. But look, fouling. See, they got to figure out a way. Westbrook now is penetrating at will. Isn't that right? And he's also shown last year with the Lakers, he will come off the bench. And he'll be very effective coming off the bench. There's an easy basket. That's the Lakers' best play right there.
Are those going to matter?
Well, depends on, you know, you want them to matter, certainly. But the teams that are trading, there's Kawhi Leonard getting going out of the timeout. The hard part is he's their best player right now. And if you want to win the game, he's got to play.
Here's James for three. Hits it. LeBron with his third 3-point.
He needed that. And the team needed that. And maybe that'll get Reeves going.
Leonard with Christie on his hip goes right at him and puts it up and in. That's the 28th point for Kawhi Leonard tonight.
Knock down a couple shots and see if he can keep it going.
There's the pick by Davis. Reeves hits the deck but gets the pass away. And Wood drills a three to get the Lakers within one. Timeout. They're 0 for their last 5 and 1 for their last 11. Shot clock at 5. Game clock at 12. Westbrook will take the 3 and hit it. Ties the game at 85. 3-point lead.
Yeah, look, Wood's giving him some good minutes here. Reeves has woken up. Christie's doing his bit. Reddish stepped in as a starter in this game. But really, the effort has been so much greater here in the second half.
LeBron got 5.5 minutes of rest in that third quarter, working on Tucker. A pair of 38-year-olds going at it. And James wins, beating the shot clock buzzer. Pull up three, Paul George. Not that time. Zubats tip right at the rim. Couldn't get it to fall. And eventually James takes it away. Throws it down court to Hayes for the flush. And a technical foul called.
Another option there.
Powell. I don't know if that was a push shot or an alley-oop attempt, but it's a turnover. Russell in transition with the layup. Lakers by 3.
Away at 83. Back now to L.A. Dave Pasch, Bob Myers, George Sedano. Gentlemen.
All right, Scotty, Kawhi Leonard up to 30 points now with that basket.
Gets to go, LeBron. He doesn't check out soon. He's probably doing the whole fourth.
Russell's three is fair. D'Angelo Russell with his third three ball.
Invested in making that deal happen. They just can't go ISO all the time in close games.
Led the NBA in assists last year. LeBron James with another mid-range basket. He has 29 points now. Paul George drills another triple. That's his fifth. He's got 25. LeBron, now on the switch, has Zubats on him. He'll pull it back out. Shot clock at 5. James, step back 3. You bet! LeBron James, he's running down. No Jared Vanderbilt. Torian Prince is out, as well as is Gabe Vincent. Great hang and finish by Paul George. Still a 7-point lead for the Lakers. 2.5 to play. Westbrook slips, lost his footing, lost the ball, a turnover. James, gorgeous pass ahead to Davis for the slam. That puts the Lakers up by 9. They're large. But obviously you got another distributor, another ball handler. Not seeing great ball moved by the Clippers here down the stretch. Westbrook takes a 3. It's good, though, and that pulls the Clippers within 5.
It's just they don't know it.
9-second difference in the game in shot clocks. George, pull up 3, buries it. Gets the Clippers within 1. There's a 10th of a second difference. Now there's not. Now on the switch, Tucker on James. Jump pass to the corner, Wood. 2 seconds left. 1 second. Russell for the win. No. And we go to overtime. 16 minutes played. No points for PJ Tucker in his Clipper debut. Clippers win the toss and then a foul on LeBron James. Westbrook, 24 points, 10 rebounds, handful of steals. He's had a great night. Here's Leonard, was hot in the first quarter and gets going here in overtime. 32 points. Remember,
hard for him to the overtime.
Clippers by 2 and a foul on Paul George. He's gone. He just fouled out. Let's see if Ty Lue challenges.
I mean, as much as that's emotional, I guess you want to stick up for your guy, but you just not going to win that one.
So Zubats comes in. He's got 5 fouls. Davis goes right at him and scores. And that ties the game at 119. Here's Reeves. Hit a couple of big baskets in the third quarter. Has struggled most of the night. But is fouled and count the basket. 3-point chance for Austin Reeves. Now gets out of there so Leonard can drive the lane. And he just turned it over, lost the ball. Numbers for the Lakers. Reeves, alley-oop. Oh, James with the throwdown in transition. What a night. I mean, when is the last time he played 72 minutes in 24 hours?
I don't, not.
As we say that, he gets a big shot through contact, finishing, getting the basket.
Look when they want it.
Here's Leonard, step back 3. On the money! Kawhi Leonard gets the Clippers within a point. Leonard has 30. Now Reeves, 5 to shoot. To the corner. 3 from Reddish. No good. Oh, there's Wood with the backside slam to perhaps put this one up.
How quick.
7 seconds left. Westbrook drives. Missed the layup. The putback. No. Lakers ball. And that'll do it. What a great game here in Los Los Angeles as the Lakers end the hex. They had lost 11 straight to the Clippers.
Chris Duarte will continue in the starting lineup. His fourth start in his last five games. Keegan Murray is out. This Kings team led by De'Aaron Fox, who is pushing near 30 points per game.
The last time where a night brought this much excitement to the NBA in November. And that's a good sign. He's 9 for 49 from 3 coming in. So to hit that first one could be big for him.
Here's Klay Thompson, who hit the game winner against Sacramento. Draymond Green, the lone defender down there, taking on three Kings, comes up with the block. Wiggins. Round and down it goes, and a good sign for Andrew Wiggins. Both teams want to play fast, and they want to be physical. Wiggins spins off Herter. Nice move. Lays it in. Fox, his first made basket. Fox is having a great year. Here's Curry now. Let's step back three. Oh, vintage Stephen Curry. Sacramento.
And then, you know, sort of a below the radar story, Trey Lyles was inactive their first.
Find out about some players in the absence of Murray. JaVale McGee on the floor, and he gives Malik Monk some room underneath to work. In-season tournament starting to come into focus now. East is all set. And now this one going to determine the West as Monk draws the foul from Chris Paul. Late the shot clock.
Sack playing a little zone that time. Something that Mike Brown hasn't used a lot of.
Oh, Monk. Electric off the bench. Under a minute to go, first quarter. Kings 3-0 in group play. Fox all the way. It goes and one. Here's Herter looking for help. Thompson to Payton. Wiggins running with it. The lob, and it comes up short. Boy, Payton could have finish that.
Outstanding pickup. Mike Dunleavy following the great Bob Myers. A hard job in front of him. And another guy.
And we see Chris Paul heading back to the locker room. Joseph now in his 13th year in the NBA. More than capable. Šarić puts a move. Šarić able to lay it in. And we'll see if Chris Paul will be available at some point the rest of this game. Sabonis on a feed from Herter. Strong take to the basket, and the lefty hammers it home. After missing a couple of threes, now Barnes misses it, the former Warrior on that championship team in 2015. Wiggins spins off Green and knocks it in off the window. Green left open. He'll take it and he'll hit it. Can give you an update. What'd you learn, Chris?
Yeah, I was just in that Warriors huddle, and a couple of the Warriors found out what they need. So Gary Payton asked the coaching staff who won that Minnesota game. They said Minnesota won by three.
Him not regretting the incident with Rudy Gobert that earned him a five-game suspension. He did apologize to his team behind closed doors as Curry rattles in a three.
On that contest.
Green moving it quick. Curry now. Got Ellis on him. He gets by him, and a little floater is good. A finger roll. Warriors turn it over. And now Payton takes it right back. Three on one. Payton to Curry. Curry, the reverse, and he's fouled. Stephen Curry, a chance at a three-point play. Denied by Payton. He got Wembanyama Friday. He gets Herter here. Thompson, give and go action. Again, Wiggins with the setup.
Great high pick and rolls all the time. You certainly see them. But these teams really move the ball.
Oh, and Wiggins continues to love. Candace sitting in for Shaq tonight with E.J. Kenny and Charles. That's a three-point answer and a much-needed one. Here goes Fox on the take. And he lays it in. Green in front of him, Payton coming from behind, and Fox able to put that one down. Leading by 19 in this pivotal in-season tournament game. Sabonis takes it away on the run. Herter, what a catch! And he finishes in time! Great hands over the shoulder for the touchdown. So we appreciate Steve Kerr doing that. Always good to hear
from the head coach. I know they are anxious once the game begins. And right away, Herter able to land it. But they have hardly been at the Golden One Center. Forte, reverse layup is good.
The last minute and a half of the game, and, you know, you're down 14 points. Against everybody else the last 2 years, he shoots 62%. Against the Warriors, he shoots under 50%.
Herter wide open, lays it in. Nice setup by Herter with 9 assists in this game. Just 7 points though. Curry shakes Forte, rips it. Stephen Curry adds to it. Payton's on Fox. Fox off it over Looney and Payton. It goes. And a foul and a chance at a three-point play.
Sacramento has shot 9 free throws already in just over 6 minutes here to start the second half.
Curry with Forte on him, gets a step. Curry finishes strong and a foul. Joseph probing, finds shots in the corner, no good. Barnes with a rebound and Payton right there and a foul and one. Payton not giving up on the play. Missed all of his threes. Been good on the attack. He's also missing free throws, 4 of them. Joseph turns and scores over Herter. Fox met by Green. Now Lyles. Shot clock at 4. Fox, three-pointer is good. Locker room as we resume play here. Coming to the end of the third quarter. And Wiggins gets to the paint. Tough finish by Wiggins. Between Portland and the Warriors. So here we go here. Fourth quarter and Moses Moody. And Monk. Now Herter gives it right back. They call, yeah, cash. Good looking stroke from the lefty. Kings have a chance to advance in the in-season tournament. And Fox sticks with the left hand and lays it in. It's a 4-point game.
They're just going to run a second defender at him all the time. Get him moving without the ball.
Moses Moody in the corner. Big shot by Moses Moody. Is the backup point guard. 4 to shoot. 3 to shoot. Joseph puts it up. It's blocked by Monk. Up ahead. They win Group C. Move on to the knockout round of this in-season tournament.
But they really want to get a win. And they really need to get a win against the Golden State Warriors.
In regulation here, Looney gives it up. Moody now takes a peek. 4 to shoot. 3-pointer flies. Oh, Moses Moody. A rainmaker. So the Kings have an answer. Using up a lot of energy to come back. Vezinkov got it. Oh, it's the Sasha Vezinkov game. Moody for an answer. Oh, you bet. Thompson lost it on the way up. Saves it. Curry open. Curry. Got it. Stephen Curry on a broken play.
Great rotation by the Warriors there. Excellent hustle by Steph Curry.
And here's Monk on the drive. No, he kicks it. Extra pass. Fox for 3. Got it. Curry to Green, 3-pointer, no good. Wiggins with the follow.
Into the knockout.
Monk with a steal, Fox. Thompson right on him. Herter, extra pass, Monk now, sidestep, 3-pointer, it's good. A steal and a 3, it's a 1-point game. And now Group C is in the books. But the win in question is Green turns it over.
Chance now to move on in the in-season tournament. Brian, this game's got to go overtime.
Kings have a chance to take the lead here. Wiggins with 5 fouls. Monk drives on him. Monk hangs. And he scores! What a basket! Malik Monk gives the Kings the lead. Clock ticks. Curry with the ball. Puts it up. Comeback, it is Monk with the eventual game winner.
The Pacers, and of course Miles Turner rounding it out, and we are off and running. What a scene, what an atmosphere here in Indianapolis tonight. This is going to be fun.
He saw the kind of talent and the makeup of this team, and hey, they're going to play fast, and they're going to play with pace.
Jason Tatum, just an exquisite pass from Derek White. Showed it for the top record in the NBA. As they enter the night, winners of 10 of their last 12. Turner, we know he can stroke it, bangs in a three. Not a great rebound, they're already a couple off the glass. Brown's gonna fire, splash!
Late on the triple.
Halliburton's gonna pull from deep, back to the rim, and the rebound corralled underneath by White. Number one offensive rating team in the league, Jaylen Brown! Nasty right-handed stuff.
He's too good a shooter to not shoot a higher percentage.
Halliburton, little curl into the paint. Thing of beauty. So the foul against Bruce Brown, his first. And go right to Brown on the box. Turn, step back, fade. So pretty.
Also contesting once Brown elevated.
Jaylen Brown just surgical with his feet. Gets to the cup and Boston.
He said they're showing signs, and that last possession was terrific from a defensive standpoint, but you got to finish your defense by controlling that backboard. And I didn't think it was a great call, and Carlisle, though, reluctant to want a challenge.
Banton up top, goodness. And Luke Kornet. 18,000 here tonight in Indianapolis. Three-pointer from Pritchard won't go. Offensive rebound, Banton. Pritchard, up top, it's Kornet starting to tee off.
Well, he's been on that low block, forcing a rotation and then just making the right read out of it.
By Toppin, and Halliburton is there to put it back.
He's more of a defensive-minded player, but they do need him to not be a liability offensively.
White, just masterful with his feet.
The Pacers have done a good job on Tatum. Only 3 of 9 from the field, but able to get right to the rim on that one.
Halliburton on a three-point check. And that is a live line. What a game, what a first half this has been so far. Derek White.
And it's as good a defensive backcourt as you could possibly have. They got size, IQ, both can block shots and move their feet, and Jason Tatum's
been able to dictate pace, something that very few teams have done against the Pacers this year. Tatum, deep shot!
And what they're doing is they're searching out matchups. Right now, you saw that they wanted to attack Halliburton.
Be here early in the third.
Yeah, easier said than done, Stephanie, against this Boston team, but just desperately trying to tighten the clamps. Halliburton lights the lamp from deep.
And it just feels like Halliburton's going to have to be a little more aggressive to score in this half.
Jaylen Brown puts it down and contact.
Crowd does
7 per game. Enters the night just under 22. Halliburton switching left hand. Playing with more aggression here. Tyrese Halliburton, Greg, leads the league in assists. But boy, he is putting it up and he's getting hot. Is the monetary prize, and all these players aren't going to say no to money, but they're such competitive players in a young team like this that hasn't been in the playoffs.
Forcing Horford to overhelp, and then he's not able to recover and get out to that three-point shooter.
Tatum, a chance at three. And you, remaining in the quarter. Here comes Bruce Brown, turns the corner, and he takes contact. By Mathurin. Look how fast Indiana gets down the floor. Here comes Halliburton to the rack. Dula and the Celtics. Shot clock at 8. This is TJ McConnell. So good with his feet. But he takes Kornet to the schoolyard. Comes McConnell again. This is what they do. They push breakneck pace. McConnell turned back.
Came out to start his second half. Their best player, Tyrese Halliburton, got it going, but now it's been the bench. And McConnell with a huge impact defensively as great patience there on that finish.
Kornet playing some of the best basketball of his career of late. Here's Mathurin. That's good. 10 on the timer. Turner got it.
Really good patience there by Bruce Brown, recognizing the mismatch. Back in the game for the Celtics. See if they can get back to what was successful for them in that first half. But how about that attack by Neesmith?
You look up and see this kind of score. Still, granted, six and change left.
Almost 90s basketball, right?
It's going back to your day, G.A. Offensive rebound, Horford. They get it to Brown, and he buries a triple lead.
And he's also been a tone setter for them defensively.
Horford, here it comes, extending to the cup.
Basket for the Celtics.
Driving kick, Halliburton. Neesmith just flicks it. Boy, this feels like a heavyweight fight at this point as we hit the 5-minute mark in regulation. Jaylen Brown taking a little bit of a bump.
Pleading. Not going to always be able to execute yourself into a good look.
Halliburton trying to shake Holiday. Off balance three, and he knocks it down. How does this one end? Boy, what a pass. Just exquisite look from White and Brown.
Up a set to attack the smallest lineup of the Pacers.
Buddy Hield taking White, and he goes glass.
Contact, and that's what allowed Brown to kind of gather and contest.
Boy, look at Neesmith. It keeps coming. Tatum elevates and hits. Inbound to Halliburton. Still got plenty of time. 7 on the timer. Halliburton trapped. Off balance three. And he puts it in. And a chance at 4.
Plenty of time to get the ball back in Halliburton's hands if they don't get a catch and shoot.
Halliburton, the inbounder. They have to work quickly here. Throws in straight away. It's Hield. That's good. And his pass broke it up. Halliburton ahead of the field. Neesmith drops the hammer.
And that one should do it.
Boy, Tatum gets it back. Celtics looking for one last gasp. It's Tatum. Drew Holiday a little bit slow to get to his feet as Tatum now with 30. And now Boston goes for the quick whistle here. 28.6 left. It's a 7-point game. Greg, you just, you know, as a coach, you look for those breakthrough moments when you got a young team. This is it potentially for Indiana.
Hasn't ended the way you would have liked, but the environment and the experience and atmosphere has been top-notch.
Aaron Neesmith, who has found a home here in Indiana. What a role he's played as Tatum quickly gets to the cup. So 32 for Tatum, 23.4 left. Boston trying not to go quietly here. Inbound to Hield. As Boston gives chase with Brown. And
Celtics team that was equally as motivated, right? They wanted to advance as well, but give this young upstart Pacers team a tremendous, propel a young team, because you get to see what it takes in order to get to that next level. Yes. If you're Rick Carlisle, you could challenge it if you're not happy with that call.
Brown's gonna fire and hits. So still a 2-possession game. Brown with 12.2 seconds left, so the Celtics will try to extend this even more. They'll put Bruce Brown at the free throw line with 10.7 left. Five-point game. Boy, this game looked a little different than the first meeting between these two teams. A 51-point win for the Celtics as Tatum has his pocket picked.
And they should be, because they play an exciting brand of basketball. And in a weird way, I do think, like, they're leading the league in scoring. Get up defensively like what we saw tonight. They're going to be a tough team, because you're still going to be offensively. You're still going to have to be guarded. But if you're winning possessions defensively, that's when you know you got something special.
in a breakthrough moment for this upstart Indiana Pacers team.
As Cason Wallace in the starting five in place of Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, who of course is out tonight with a sprained knee.
There's Chet Holmgren, first shot of the game.
Put it right over the top of Kevon Looney. They are undersized when you think about how NBA teams are height-wise, as Klay Thompson lets a three go, and Klay Thompson wastes no time. Back outside as Dort got around a screen, didn't take the shot, so now it's Holmgren. Both try to set up Giddey on the baseline. Someone's going to have to take a shot, and there is the three from Lou Dort in the corner.
Forcing the Warriors to switch and make decisions after they switch.
Wallace, too much speed, went right around Wiggins, got to the rim, another soft touch right off the glass. Warriors have so much action away from the basketball like that to spring Curry open for a three. That's his first wide open look after getting to the free throw line. First game as Giddey outside. Holmgren, Sarge couldn't defend him. Another poke away. Holmgren able to get it back. Goes with the left hand. Located the rim and got the deuce. As he's been the primary ball defender on Stephen Curry. Offensive rebound inside after the Saric miss. It's Gary Payton the second. Just enough of a ball fake. Got Williams out of the way. Joe sets it up right over the top to Wiggins on the backside. The nose that Aaron Wiggins has.
I like that. Just go for it. You know, he didn't get it, but, you know, to go for it.
And there's Gary Payton the second. As Paul surveys. Sarge, once again, this one a little bit deeper, but Dario Sarge feeling it here in the first quarter.
You don't need to call timeout. Mark has it done. I've saved those timeouts. He did good looks as well. This is not soccer, because that would be inbounds. That was a soccer.
Hey, you're right. Sarge, once again, muscling, this time inside.
Well, Kuminga was shielding him out, and he had him on his backside. He just didn't think he was still there.
Holmgren, ball fake, and takes it right to the rack. Now he's open on the other end, but decides to set up some offense.
And I'm surprised Steph Curry gave that up.
And out of the corner of his eye, he saw Gary Payton slither right across the baseline. West Group C with Sacramento, Minnesota, San Antonio. And this Warriors team is Draymond Green with a little burst there with the ball in his back. And Williams right through the teeth of that Warriors defense. Hit the whistle. And Curry out of the pack. He will pull. And second three for Curry. He's got nine.
In which Draymond is just basically out of control after he lost the basketball.
Dort trying to turn the corner and does so. Had to step right by Klay Thompson. Moody trying to keep Jalen Williams underneath the rim. He's got it back after the turnover. And Jalen Williams using that big body bounces right off the contact. Don't forget about what he can do offensively here too with the ball in his hands. J-Dub, little sidestep, little crossover, not a problem. Worked his way right to the cup. As Paul fires it over to Curry. Step back shot. And Stephen Curry has his third three. He's into double digits with 12 as the threes continue to fly for Golden State.
He may have fooled himself on that play.
Big mismatch here. Holmgren. Oh, God, the shot disappears as Stephen Curry on the block.
Tied the ball game up with the slam.
So many points in that first half. And they continue here in the first couple of possessions of the third quarter. Number four, as Wiggins on the backdoor cut. Draymond Green with the assists. And
translated over to the game. It's Mr. Lou Dort.
Holmgren spinning on Wiggins. Nice up and under. What a move by the rookie. Now, this is what the Thunder have been doing, just driving invariably. Dort, tough one. Got it up over Looney. Lou Dort has caught fire after his hot first half as Thompson went in for the scoop, left it short. Curry from way behind the three-point line. Stephen Curry, the marksmanship. Just to not break the form. This is so impressive. There is Dort continuing the perfect night with the and one. He's 8 for 8 from the floor. Below the free throw line with those downhill drives.
Dario Saric is their big man. He's going to cover them.
And Curry played through a little bit of contact there from Dort. Once again, nails a three. J-Dub underneath, outside. Dort trying to stay perfect. Gives Curry his move. And hits again.
Knows when to step up his game when you're down a man.
J-Dub, little hesitation, plus the foul. Caught against the three. See the Thunder rotations right there. Kuminga down the lane. So a 37-point quarter, which is the highest scoring quarter for the Thunder so far this year. Trying to add to it. Micic on the baseline. Oh, and the rebound right into the hands of J-Dub.
And if he's a Thunder right now, they're applying a lot of pressure out front. So you have to really seal your man. Be able to not let them get that. That's going to be an and one.
Oh, it's going to count.
I was saying it.
Kuminga is going to foul Giddey. That's two in a row. Another and one.
They're throwing a lot of bodies at the glass. If they're going to do that, and the Thunder, you get that rebound, you can go out in transition.
There is Giddey again with the left hand. Giddey going right back to the success that he has had. Isaiah Joe lets it fly. Counted and a foul. The three counts the foul on Moody. Never panics. Fires it cross court to Kuminga. Driving. Ball fake over the top and somehow got it up over Holmgren.
Kuminga to get that shot over. Chip.
Giddey just totally feeling it here in the fourth quarter.
And it couldn't have come at a better time in this fourth quarter.
Wiggins over the top of Isaiah Joe. That is a mismatch. And the points flowing. Isaiah Joe, same spot. And he splashes home yet another three.
A great quick offense for the Thunder on that play.
Curry, no. But Kuminga off the miss. It looked like Wiggins was able to kind of screen him in a way. Type of game that has been. Neither team has had a double-digit lead. As Chris Paul will defend the rookie, Cason Wallace spins away. Wallace got inside and somehow had enough elevation to get it home. And Williams trying to give it up. Cason Wallace. The drive. Oh, and the rookie. The pretty move and finish now on back-to-back plays.
Just make big plays like that. Everybody's had moments right now. It's Cason Wallace moment.
Nearly a steal. Draymond Green is going to get the and one. And Paul finds Curry. Open man, Thompson, and he drills it from deep. This has turned into a possession game. Mismatch, Giddey, Curiana gave it up to Wallace, the rookie, who wants to drive on Draymond Green. And Draymond Green got the best of him that time. Chris Paul on the floor defending J-Dub. J-Dub on the drive, off balance, contorted his body, and still got it up off the glass.
And the fans have been terrific here tonight as well. All standing on their feet.
Curry doesn't settle for the three. Instead, gets inside, and it bounces in. Dort and Curry out on the perimeter. The lob. Payton up top on the alley-oop attempt, and the pass from Draymond Green. They clear it out. Curry looking to win it. Curry drives, floats the flick, and Stephen Curry with 0.2 seconds. Had the step. They're going to review it.
After review, the basket interference call on the court has been overturned to a successful basket. The rim touch by Green does not call off the ball to take unnatural bounce. The game clock will be set at 0.2.
Sequential and pernicious of a call as you will ever find on the floor as Giddey heaves it up. And obviously with 0.2 seconds, you can't do anything about it. You can just hope for the tip.
He is active. 19 years of age and 7'1". Dallas, one of the marquee Western Conference teams. Pulling up is Kyrie, and they're on the board.
That's what he can do. Boy, he can create his own shot.
Quarterbacking without turning the ball over. Again, had no turnovers the other night. Christie, deep down, and the Lakers are on the board.
And Max Christie, not afraid to take those shots.
Extended minutes the other night, 25 minutes. All alone. Who lost Lively? LeBron with speed again, bumps into one, down he goes, no whistle, Torian, James, throw it down, LeBron! Doncic, up for Kyrie, he's going to stop and shoot from downtown and rattle it in. One of their biggest in franchise history. Bounce, and a great bounce, and the dunk is thrown down by Green.
That's just great court awareness by Luka.
Leaning in, and offense cleanup that time by AD. AD just took it right out of his hands. 5.5 to play here in the quarter. LeBron bounce, Rui rise and slam dunk for the Lakers. He leads all bench players in total points and threes. Just Hardaway Jr. Hachimura. So Rui throws it down and then he knocks it down from the outside. And Christian Wood out of Long Beach, California. Christian trying to back in on Hardaway Jr. Good dive! That time by Davis. Throw it down, big fella. Ready to go at the start of this season for Doncic. Gonna fire up a long distance jumper and he knocks it down. His dad is 44, so he's moving in on Pops. Into the corner, letting it fly, and down it goes. Oh, it's the first turnover for Dallas. Lakers only have one themselves. Jax Hayes, he went three games. Irving, Max Christie, he's got that assignment, and what a tough one it is. Irving over Christie for two. Irving wants to get to the rim, instead it's Green in the corner. LeBron's got the rebound, he wants to find Reeves, ahead of the pack, he does!
That's beautiful.
LeBron's got another carom. Again he tried, that was the other bounce. Wanted to try Reeves again. Came up woefully short. And the trailer is Exum to throw it down. And we'll see them on the road trip. We'll also see one of the hottest teams in OKC. Threading it through the defense. Doncic finds him in the corner. They could certainly play big. Reeves, he wants to attack. Good feed to LeBron. Great feed to LeBron. Finish it, King.
Luka never, I don't think he'll ever be put on the first team defensive team.
But this is what he does.
But he'll be on the first team.
One of the all-time teams, maybe.
If you stop and just look, your team's going to be not very good.
Count it. And one, D'Angelo.
Man, D'Angelo needed that one. That's his first scratch. There are players that have not been counted on really responding.
The entry, easy for AD to spin and throw it down. Luka Doncic, boy, he loves to find that corner three, doesn't he? From anywhere on the floor. Lively the second, finds Hardaway. That's a good decision. Kind of a look-away pass, going to get it right back on the two-man game. Still 8 on the shot clock and 2.5 in the quarter. Oh, a little step to the left, and he banked it in! Doncic, but you never know, Stu, you're right. One of the greatest ever. Here is Doncic in the lane, can't stop back. Here in half number one, Lakers have been held below 50. Kyrie Irving, a little off-balance, but that doesn't mean anything to him. Doncic bounces off of Prince and scores. Luka Doncic, another bucket.
Especially if you're not being a real aggressive defensive team. And right now, the Lakers are not being an aggressive defensive team.
But LeBron hits the three. Back down to 15. So that 18 represented the biggest lead of the game. Lakers, once again, it's been a story all year. Getting outshot at the three as Doncic drills another one.
But this is a three-point shooting team, so that shouldn't surprise you. That's why I was thinking about being a little bit more forceful.
Yeah. The Lakers are ranked 24th in offense as Christie throws it down over Lively. So now he's just 2 out of 7 after that make. Kyrie wanders in all. It goes right off of the hand of Christie to Irving, who then hits the three. Irving, it rolls off the foot, goes to Lively, back to Irving, so he goes to the other side and knocks down a mid-range. The Lakers control. 72-58. They can draw even closer, and they do. a huge loss. We hope the best for him. Obviously, a very scary fall. Doncic rolls it over the rim, so they lose their young, very active big man. And the Lakers just not knocking him down in the paint either on this end of the floor. As Russell rattles it in. Mavs and Hardaway Jr. Best bench scorer in the league right now. He shoots from three. Rebound for Torian Prince. Just got beaten to the basketball by Holmes. Reeves, right side, Prince. Prince goes baseline. Boy, just bodied away from the defender well and laid it in for two. The 28-year-old. Reeves runs into a bit of a double. Pulls up and hits. Austin Reeves. Reeves got caught in the air. Nowhere to go with it. And a bit of a phone booth. Remember those two phone booths? Not around anymore. Here's Irving. Hits the three. But just saying, in general, if anybody wants to try to draw up a plan, they would know. And all of a sudden, it's another three. Lakers led a couple of times early, but have fallen by the wayside. LeBron can't finish. LeBron underneath. Counted and one to start the fourth quarter. LeBron, 13 points tonight. Reeves, long three. Yes, sir. Right in front of the Laker bench. Spin away from trouble is Austin Reeves. Reeves now. LeBron could be a big three, and it is. Timeout, Dallas. We're going to get this crowd even more involved. Reeves, all created some space, goes up and under. Count it, and one. Remember, their big man Lively is not available. Reeves trying to turn it on and assert himself. Defines Prince with eight to shoot. They challenge him outside, and Prince hits it. Got to stick with the group that got him back. And that's what Darvin Ham is doing. LeBron got it. There he goes. The Kings got another. LeBron with eight to shoot. LeBron guarded by Irving. LeBron all the way. Wow. 95-92. Williams back to Doncic. Six to shoot. Luka off the window. Doncic. 5-point game. 3.5 to play. Irving attacks his. Put him in the popcorn machine and then shot over Davis. Reeves. LeBron for three. Got it again. Yes, sir. Show it to him, King. In front of him. LeBron over to Russell. Seven to shoot. Prince in the lane. He puts it up and in.
Nice job.
These fans haven't sat down for quite some time.
Reeves. All the way. We're tied. Yes. 99 all. Reeves spinning. Reeves had the last basket. He doesn't have it. Tipped
LeBron
up and in.
James.
Tipped up and in by James.
Came out of nowhere.
Lakers lead. Luka. Kyrie for three. For three, and Dallas leads. With 8 seconds, LeBron under to AD, and they take it away to Kyrie, and they've got to foul him. They're thinking the worst they can do is overtime. Got it. Sellout crowd trying to do what they can. Got them both. 3-point Maverick lead. So Davis and Prince. Austin Reeves, here's LeBron to tie the game. And Dallas holds on and wins after a furious Lakers comeback.
Market and John Collins. And here we go, round two underway. Phoenix wins the tip and the quick three by Allen.
Just playing with ease out there on the offensive end.
8 in the first quarter, 7 here in the second. They feed Durant, turns, fires, and drops it.
See, Kevin Durant knew that there was help coming on the backside.
Blender movement, THT takes the shot. Up and out. He had to rush it a bit, the ball comes loose. Oh, yes! Markkanen. You just came off the hustle plays, right? Make that 13. Durant 6 of 9 from the floor, and the Jazz give it away. Durant inside, Little. 31.5 points a game. Durant, three straight away.
I don't know how you stop that throw.
Here's Durant against Obagi. That shot jumps out to Collins, and they hand off to George. Nice pass inside, and one. Markkanen has missed two free throws in this half, one of three. Here's Keontae, wide open runner, takes it home. Durant said, nope, I'm going to back off.
Playing great D, but the reward is scoring on the other end after.
Markkanen bangs down inside and one, and Nurkic will pick up two quick fouls to start the third quarter.
The rhythm of Devin Booker.
Here's Durant, takes on Ochai, spins around, tough shot.
Well, nothing you can do about that. I mean,
one needs to be as our best defender defensively. It's like, I'm not worried about Ochai's offense.
Jumper, Booker, it's Arendt, picked up Clarkson. And one. JC, I was just thinking, rolls it inside. This time Eubanks flies it up. Too strong. Rebound Markkanen. Horton Tucker strides inside. They go to Sexton. Corner three. Bang.
Theatrical.
Yep.
Horton Tucker wide open up the wing. I tell you, this has been a great game for THT. 84-82 Jazz by a bucket. 5 seconds shot clock, game clock differential. Booker rises up, threes up, and threes down. So he's caught fire here.
From making them work for anything tonight.
We saw Durant starts the quarter on the bench. Booker rushes up a three and hits. So he has turned the light on.
By Kelly Olynyk. Didn't go completely over, but did a good job.
Trailer three. Line drive. I mean, just
number one for the Suns is the number one option. They didn't go to him. The Jazz pick up another one.
Try to find Eubanks inside. Colin Sexton stole it. Three.
Bang.
Back-to-back triples.
Him coming to their WNBA games a lot. He had his stim electricity on his back.
Oh. Simone! Ball movement. Wing three. Takes a high jump off the rim. Beautiful save by Markkanen on the rebound. Outlet pass. Sexton. Step back. Floater. Got it! Got it! On 12 of 20 shots. They dump it down. Nurkic thought he was parked in the paint for a while. Now he stays with it. Taps it in. 3-point lead for Utah. 22 second chance points, 11 for the Suns.
Yeah, Nurkic has done a nice job for them. They lost DeAndre Ayton.
Oh, Sexton! Got to rush a shot. Little leans in for three. Fontecchio, no. Durant, three deep. Got it.
Yeah, missed opportunity for the Jazz. The deep. See if the Jazz sent him. Second defender.
Markkanen runs with Durant. He just takes it right to the rack. Thought lead down to three. Just past the 5 minute mark. THT left hand. What did he tell us? Well, I've been working all offseason to go left.
After timeout play, going to perfection.
Lobbed it up nicely. Durant against Ochai. Inside, Nurkic lets a traffic fly by. Barely had to leave his feet to drop that one in. Sixers, George, Collins spins past Nurkic. Drives it off the glass. Rebound. Yusuf hands it off to Durant. Quickly, Booker in the front court against JC. Split the defense easily. And that's Hocker to Markkanen. Booker goes to work. Goes to KD. Gordon sets his feet for three. Got it. And the lead jumps back to Phoenix by 3 points or less. And here we go again. 109-108. It was a 3-point differential on Friday night. Nurkic muscles up two, and the lead is back to three. Ochai. They chase after Booker. He'll drive paint. Stops, pops, squares, and hits. That's a tough bucket.
That's just great awareness by Booker to know what's coming at him and when he can get a shot off.
John Collins. The triple!
To rise and shoot on that three.
We're tied at 113. Let this crowd take you home. Jazz Nation, step back bucket, Durant.
That's padding right there.
clock runs down to six, down to five. Dribble drive against Durant. Double pumps, block. The shot chased down by Markkanen. Ties the game at 115. 5 minutes in overtime. Tap one, Phoenix. Booker. Durant looks inside, goes out. Here's Gordon for three. He's done it all night long. 14 tonight.
Out a little bit further than we normally see while we shoot it.
Jazz need to stop. They double team. No one trailed inside on Gordon and Eric Gordon. George drives inside. Bump, no foul. Caught the glass. Big bucket by the rookie and a foul. So Keontae at the line for a three-point opportunity.
Finding the open player. It was Nurkic before, but Gordon on the last bucket.
Touch pass, Gordon again. Hot hand, hits again. It's not Durant, it's not Booker. Keontae George able to run down the rebound in front of Booker. Here's JC running, spinning. Into the paint, stops off the glass. It banks home two. Ante on the hip of Durant. Some help to go to Gordon. Got by Markkanen. Passes out to Durant. Four to shoot. Down to two. Down to one. Durant.
That's just what he does.
Jazz. No timeout. Six. Down to five. Down to three. Down to two. Keontae. Oh, off the mark. Bucket. Good! That ball goes down.
Count it, baby.
Double overtime in Salt Lake City. 5 minutes in the second overtime. Tapped out Nurkic. And here we go. Dropped down by three, 15 seconds into the second overtime. George Clarkson takes a quick three. JC Flame. Durant slips it over to Nurkic. He'll get it back. Quick first step against Clarkson in the paint. Jumps it. Good. 36.
John Collins thought about dunking it right at the end of that elevation. He just laid it in.
Booker back out. Durant. Amazing. They give it to Markkanen. One-on-one with Booker. Puts the ball on the floor. Right hands. Drops it. Tough shot in the paint from 15 feet. Clarkson holds out front. George pops out against Booker. Cutter, Clarkson. Inside, pass out. Collins! Bang!
Yes, sir.
Out to Grayson Allen, former Jazz man, back to Book. Doubling, forces out the pass. Allen launches a three and hits. He is a dead-eye, as I mentioned, a career. Can they get it in bounds? They don't have a timeout. Here we go. Markkanen drives inside on Grayson Allen and rolls home two. Inside, Allen three. A rare miss. The ball's loose.
Got a foul.
Got a foul with 9/10 of a second. So Booker with 25. One more. And knocks down two critical free throws. 3-point game. Let's count as three. Markkanen, catch and shoot. Denied. Hold on. Hold on. From the corner, fouling Markkanen, Kevin Durant. Zach Zarba.
After review, Durant is able to legally get to the basketball first, deflecting it. Therefore, this is a legal basketball play, a successful challenge by Phoenix, and the game is over.
Wow, all that.
All that.
To be a slugfest best. This got to be punching people in the mouth on a nightly basis.
Bulls will get the 50-50 ball on the jump to start.
He was beat off the dribble by at least two dribbles.
Giannis, one of the top shot blockers on the team. There's Middleton getting the floater to go down. 12 to shoot. There's Caruso. Sixth start of the season for Alex. He lost the handle on it. He's frustrated. He was looking for a foul call. Here comes Giannis, one of the best transition players in the game. Who knows what the roster is going to look like a month from now. This might be your starting lineup going forward. Here is Ayo Dosunmu. On the push. Good job on the break to get the first two for the Bulls.
Got the first turnover right there.
Yep. Caruso shading with White on Lillard. Little step back, Damian Lillard. That is smooth, and Billy Donovan will use a timeout. Might look like a month or two from now. This could be a look at a combination you might see more of. Who knows? Beasley gets that one to roll home.
Well, if you look at the Central Division, these two teams are the elder statesmen. Grayson Allen.
Yes.
He's a really good three-point shooter.
He's shooting like 46% right now. It's one of the top marks in the league. White's been shooting hot. Julian Phillips is on. He's guarding Marjon Beauchamp, second-year man out of G League Ignite. Brook Lopez knocks down the mid-range jumper. Lifetime 44% from the field, 37% from three. Vucevic, a triple, a second triple, in fact. He's got 8 points and three rebounds and two assists. Oh, nice step through by Damian Lillard.
Boy, that was nice.
You want to think about Chicago as maybe a destination? Everybody sees everything in this league.
Well, you got to know where you're at, what city you play for.
Oh, Jackson going up top on a nice Lillard feed.
Bulls do a good job eliminating second chance points. Milwaukee has 2 second chance points with big lineup in there. Oh, don't do it like that.
The crossover by Nosumu.
Tie your shoes, Giannis. You got to go through him. He's got 12 points, 3 assists, 4 rebounds.
Lillard, wow, man, that is just such good control by Damian Lillard. Not an easy shot to finish from the left.
Bulls playing inspired basketball. You like what you see.
Williams on Portis.
Gravel.
Portis into the paint. Cross court for Beauchamp with another three. Beasley got hung up. Caruso flips it out to Vucevic. I'm not sure that Caruso knew Beasley was still out there. Nice play by Lillard. He got his hand to tip it up there. A steal for Dame. A drive for Dame. And a score for Dame. Another one in the second quarter. Vucevic, another rebound. Here comes Caruso for Williams.
Throw it up and go get it, P-Dub.
A dynamic transition play. Williams, Vucevic, White, and Caruso. That's the starting five tonight. Good cut by Caruso.
Slamming and jamming.
Nosumu accelerating on Lopez. Caruso's ready to shoot. A three.
Give me the hot sauce, AC.
And the Bulls regain the lead, and Caruso's off to a great third quarter start.
Ooh.
Adetokounmpo just scored that ball. Step with the big body, able to get in. He had just 4 in the first half, but he has his first 2 in the third here. So now they're going to Giannis in the post against a much smaller Nosumu. That's an easy finish for Giannis.
And just like we say every night, I remember seeing him in the draft. He cried. You know, he was just so happy to get drafted.
Yeah. Here is Vucevic with the floater. He's got 23 points tonight. It's Craig on Giannis. Vucevic gets switched onto him. And Giannis will just take the jump shot. Hey, credit on that shot.
Hey.
But that's the shot you want to give up. With pace.
Yes.
And with getting Vucevic involved.
Yeah, get him involved.
Oh, nice two-man game. Lillard to Portis. Boy, you forget that Dame is one of the great passers in Portland Trailblazer history, too.
Oh, he's getting bumped.
Yeah. Portis is getting in there late in the clock. Kobe White to Carter. Got it off. And hits to beat the buzzer. Kobe White pushing the pace. The kick, Julian Phillips. Torrey Craig all the way. Indiana's.
Don't fly with me, Torrey Craig.
Took it right to his chest.
Drummond was the one who got that.
He sets the screen for Kobe White. Short, rebound Beauchamp. Here comes Portis. Milwaukee on the move. Portis now. It is Jackson with another high-flying play. Down 4 at the end of the third. Carter, the handles, the runner. No, Drummond offensive rebound. Andre Drummond, the stick back.
Oh, Mr. Drummond.
Kobe White. The move. White to tie the game. Yes!
Kobe White.
Late in the clock, Kobe White's going to have to go. Fires. Around and out. Oh, he got tipped in. Drummond will get credit for it. I think Lopez knocked it in. This has been a solid game. A really solid effort. Oh, Drummond's got pain on him. White.
Hey!
He'll take it up for 2. If you're not going to see Drummond, you better score.
Hey, you better score, exactly.
The pace is high in this game. Lopez wide open. A 3 is good. his third of the second half. Bulls lead on the Bucks, who come in with a 13-5 record. Bulls without Zach LaVine and DeMar DeRozan tonight. Beasley, one of the best three-point shooters in the league, hits a three, and the lead is down to four.
You had a great defensive stop. They stopped you on the transition. Pull it back out.
And now Lopez, that's a big swing. See, right there.
This is a young player.
Bulls have their starting five, their first look with this starting five this year. Caruso to Vucevic.
And Dame Lillard failed that time, which opened that play up to be a two-on-one break.
28 assists on 37 baskets.
Everybody's involved.
Lillard, a tough wraparound pass. And Beasley hits a big three. That was a nice dive from Dame. Io kicks Williams. Late in the clock. Williams over middle. Dosunmu saved it to Caruso. It needs help. White resets with four. Two on the clock. Kobe White. Step back.
It gets bust out.
We know what Dame Lillard has done at the United Center in key moments late. Broke the hearts of the Bulls a few years ago with the Blazers. With a furious comeback. Lillard to Giannis. And he jams it in again. Great two-man game with those two. Three possession game with a basket. Vucevic couldn't get it. Here comes Giannis.
That ball.
It's Beasley. Up three. Big one again for Malik Beasley. His third of the quarter.
It runs another two-man game.
It's Lillard on the drive. Lillard the kick. Big Brook Lopez with a three to give the Bucks the lead. His fifth three of the second half. Here's Dosunmu.
Sets and screens.
Io. Shut off. On the drive. Williams. Bulls still down by one, 6 seconds left. The timeout advances the ball to the front court. They throw it to the back court for Giannis, and he gets fouled. That's a big one there to make it a two-point lead. All right, three-point game, so there's the timeout. Vucevic. Caruso, Alex Caruso, the time of the game!
Big time play! Turn the AC up, because he's out.
White thought he should have had the steal on Lillard. There's the double on Giannis again, everybody rotating. Beasley gets a nice clean look for the deuce. Way short that time. Pulls down two. White, a little step back over Lopez again. This guy's acclimated himself to Milwaukee in no time.
Well, he makes basketball plays.
Yep.
You know, he's got 11, 12 assists.
Hey! That's a good basketball play.
Great play.
Same thing for the Bucks. Nine-man rotation. Caruso the steal. And he's going to run clock. Find Williams.
Come on, fly with me. Patrick Williams, then block this.
Shot off. Lopez will take a deep three and knock it down. His sixth three of the night. Foul. Hit the deck hard. Nearly a five. Williams knocks it away. Patrick Williams with the exclamation point.
Don't fly with Patrick.
He's in his time in Chicago. And Kobe White had to make sure he didn't hang on the rim. Bulls win.
Drive home safely, Chicago.
Where's Dougie B? And let's get things going. LeBron on the first possession to the aforementioned D'Angelo Russell. AD played a little bit better the other night, but was really a monster on defense. He's going to get the bounce, and he throws it down for the first Laker basket of the night.
LeBron said, you got a big on you. Let me give it back to you.
Boy, asking for a good start. It's been a great one, but Dylan Brooks rides it up and in. They miss Steven Adams, too. They miss a lot of guys. And Brandon Clark, they've been hurt. Underneath, once, twice, laid up and in.
That's just great work by Jabari Smith.
Jabari Smith Jr., single digits in three straight. Never really been a big score. Finding AD! That's the second time it's been a Torian Prince. He was looking for the outlet. Wasn't available. Now LeBron on the right wing side. Pull up, jump shot is good!
boy, he catches and does it. He just caught it, faced up, kept his dribble alive, and then you can read the defense much easier.
Stu, he had 35 in 35 minutes on 22 shots the other night. Shangoon, double team. Not a high flyer by any stretch. This guy is Jalen Green. Knock it down. Van Vliet. Now to Dylan Brooks. Right back to Freddie. This is good ball movement with Shangoon hitting just inside the corner of the key.
He made four passes without putting it on the...
Houston is as good as it gets, though, defending in transition. AR from way outside. Houston's outscored the Lakers 24-9. Reddish right back to LeBron. Lob. Entry. Rui underneath. Score. That they lost. Cam Reddish looking for some open real estate. We're in the first minute of the second quarter here at Crypto.com Arena. Houston Lakers. Another bullet pass underneath. There's times at Lakers. Oh, here's Rui all the way. LeBron just set. Into Georgetown for 3 years. Season high this year is 15. LeBron down the middle, bumps into Brooks, count it, and one. You talk about it so much, he's had at least three steals, not a steal, at least three steals in a game. Jeff Green looking to do it again, away from Christian Wood. That one gets past the hand of Green, right back out on front, on top, Reeves does a little dance, do a little dance and knock it. Pretty Van Vliet. Brooks, is he still cold? Nope. Knocked it down. In round one last year. LeBron with four, with three. There's the step back. Three! Perfect! Yes, sir!
Yeah, twice.
Yeah. Seven and a half to play in the quarter. Bounce. Shangoon, ball fake. Boy, in close quarters. Cam Reddish! Boy, he sized it up. Now it's AD. When are they going to learn? Hopefully never. AD scores. Here is D'Angelo. All the way, bounce in traffic. Yeah, no was, way that's getting AD.
Yeah, that was have been tough.
Jason Tate throws it. Stutter step with the dribble, James. He wards off Dylan Brooks. Stays with it and scores. Hard work.
Yeah, he earned that one, didn't he? Lakers can get the lead here.
Reeves. LeBron wants the rim. Here he goes, and he's got it. Going to get it right back. Van Vliet does from Shangoon. Freddie drive kick. Now Brooks will try from this side. I mean, he's made three of them. Working on an 8-0 run. Reeves looks to pull up. Instead, he goes up and under. And one. In that span, they've had the second highest field goal percentage in the league and the second highest three-point percentage in the league. Of course, that's 62% game on the road and 2-1 in the pool. But the Lakers can close out everybody with a win on Tuesday. AD again.
If they're not going to send that second guy, he's going to have a field day. He's 9 out of 11.
Lakers are plus 10 in the paint. And Brooks scores in the paint at the other end.
Yeah, Brooks over used his size over D'Angelo that time. Good re-entry.
Yeah, right back to him. Didn't even hesitate. Nice
re-entry.
At San Antonio with Pop. Smith Jr. Ooh, not even close. Lakers, D'Lo quickly out. LeBron attacks, scores!
Monday morning, we done.
Oh, Friday morning.
Dude, get 2 days of the week going here.
Yeah, well, what is today? Brooks! Two-hand slam.
That was just bad defense that time by the Lakers. They initially had him triple-teamed.
Jock with the St. Mary's. Van Vliet.
Rest of the team will get involved a little bit more, hopefully, as this game progresses.
We aren't going to pay to do that, but you want balance. Here's LeBron! Add two more to that total.
See what happened? They double and somebody died.
He's got eight, rather. AD. And he's got the basketball. Laker lead is two. We've had 10 lead changes. Quickly in the corner. Reeves is back in. Count it!
Oh,
Prince is on the board.
Prince!
That's 25 so far. The pass, perimeter, Green, thought about taking it, nearly traveled all the way, score. Good move, professional move by Jeff Green. Lakers have got to take advantage right here. They've already had 21 points off of turnovers. AD deep down, count it! And the foul on
from Rui Hachimura. The fourth quarter, sitting on the bench with four. Big part of their offense.
Jeff Green.
Hey, that's what you do. That's what you do.
Jeff Green's played as well as he has like in 10 years.
Yeah. And they shoot from the outside.
Jalen Green decides to get into the act.
First team all rookie in 2022. And Rui goes to the rim. LeBron, Ian Brooks going at it again. All night long. LeBron scores! And he does the two small. Torian Prince with Rui, LeBron with the ball now, Reeves and Christian Wood. LeBron going towards the goal again, scores again! In the schedule. Lakers should get at least one home game out of that. In fact, I know they will. Here's Şengün. Little step back with one foot, very Jokic-like right there, and he scores. Many multiple years in Toronto. And Şengün. Lakers shooting 46%. Şengün all the way, left hand. What a controlled game. AD handoff, Hachimura. Pretty good defense by Eason, but Hachimura is better than that.
Eason just shook his.
Davis has his 10th double-double tonight. You'd expect that. LeBron James, throw it down! Still breathing Houston. 5.5 to play. Foot pass for Şengün.
Nice.
Good ball fake. Goes all the way in, can't score with a cleanup. Here, right up in his face. With a four,
look at the clock.
LeBron got it! Tough shot for the king.
Wow.
When the Lakers.
But Jabari's long and can be pretty good position defense.
Brooks, two in a row for Dylan Brooks. Rui, LeBron. Reddish, flyby. Back to LeBron for three. Yes, sir! Unbelievable! LeBron again!
When you're working against a five-second clock, you're rushed.
Şengün the pick. Van Fleet the shot. We are tied at 98. 14 threes for Houston. 5 out of 28. 18% for the Lakers. Reeves. LeBron, here he comes. All the way to the rim! Who's gonna stop him? Nobody! James out at the logo. Still 8 now on the clock. But he'll get into his action right now. Reeves long distance. Got it! He got it! Austin for 3! Austin Reeves 8 points in the 4th. Şengün working on Hachimura. He's in very deep. He puts it up and in. So they went for the quick 2. 9 seconds left. Van Vliet, a 3 wins it. A 2 ties it. Şengün ties the game at 104. Obviously thinking overtime. Inbound. It's LeBron. LeBron goes to the rim.
Foul.
He was fouled. He was held. He was hacked. He's got 36 points. Got it.
Now you can't let him throw the ball long. Make them all come back.
1.9. Şengün, Brooks, to win the game! Lakers hold on!
Both on the road after losing successive home contests, lost to the Pacers and the Celtics. Will be
what it does. It takes a moment to figure out where to look, and then after that, it's being able to see the clock.
And the Sixers, the top free throw shooting team statistically, in the early part of the season. Is Strus working the two-man game with Allen. Misses with the left. Strus there with the follow and the first point. Embiid goes to work. Misses off the glass. Mobley, he can run the break. Gives it up. Big to big passing. And Allen on the receiving end. Both on the break and the secondary break. That's something they would like to add to their arsenal this year. What a leave. Garland to Allen. Beautiful.
The cutting Batum.
Embiid's assist numbers are up. Over 6 a game. Another lob. Garland to Allen. A lot more dribble handoff under Nick Nurse. A lot more touches around the horn for the Sixers. Batum in the corner. Another flyby by Strus. Garland is short. Embiid going to push it. No look to Batum. Back to Embiid. Embiid contact. It goes. And a chance at a 3-point play. Allen pulls down the rebound. Let's keep an eye on the rookie Craig Porter Jr. gives it up to Strus. Strus laces one. Embiid goes to work, hounded. Strus knocks it out of his hands. Embiid turns it over. Up ahead, here's Porter, a little Euro step, and he scores with Embiid. Covington drives, is met at the rim, missed it. Great defense by the Cavs as they close it out. Porter at the controls. Porter takes a contact. Thompson with the follow, James.
More opportunity with James Harden not here, and Nick Nurse giving guys like Maxey and Harris more minutes consistently, both of them taking advantage of those things.
Darius Garland, the rainmaker, pushes that lead back to three. There's Maxey, the floater. Did not score against Brooklyn on Sunday, so Reed put some points on the board tonight. There's Garland with a three. No, long two. Foot on the line. Garland now with 10. 7-point Cavalier lead. Tyrese Maxey, yes! Max Strus, he's been quiet tonight. Gives it to Allen, who throws it down.
Hovering quickly at all off of his drop.
Maxey goes right by Strus. Oh, somehow able to finish that.
That should have been an illegal screen on Embiid. Pivoted right into Max Strus.
Leaves it again for Maxey. Three-pointer is good. 21 points against Denver. Made all 7 of his free throws. As Embiid gets inside and contact. Cleveland coming in here at 7-6. And Garland and one. Darius Garland a chance at a three-point play. Porter on him. Maxey goes to the basket. No, but a follow. Melton with the follow jam. Harris finds Melton. 4 to shoot here. In traffic. And one. Maxey guarded by Porter, and Wade looked like he kicked it. It was off his knee. Now a steal by Strus. 30 seconds left in the half. Strus going coast to coast and lays it in. Garland will get up the last shot. No, it'll be Strus, and it's good. Beats the buzzer. Strus somehow open for a buzzer beater at the end of the first half. The shot clocks above the goals have not been operable all night, so the temporary shot clocks down on the floor as Max Strus is cooking right now. Donovan Mitchell, who is missing his third consecutive game and his fourth overall with a hamstring injury. Cavs won shorthanded against Denver on Sunday as Embiid hits one. But Cleveland opening up their biggest lead of the game as Mobley had it blocked by Embiid. Embiid's going to run the break. He gives it to Harris. Harris goes right by.
And a nice dish to Tobias Harris.
Embiid with 4 assists now. Garland looking up top for Mobley. Sixers off to a great start this year, 10-3. But this is one of their worst games of the year at this point. But Maxey buries it. Inside Garland on the cut, lays it in. Jared Allen returning the favor. 2.5 minutes remaining in this third quarter. Garland on the screen from Thompson, buries a three. 9 of the last 11 Cleveland points have come from Garland as Melton goes to the rack and the follow by Embiid.
Melton's been trying to attack but has not had success.
Garland's hurt. He can't control the basketball. House on the run. House lays it in. He's having trouble. Again, it's a right wrist or hand. Now he finds Mobley. Stayed with it, and Garland sets up Evan Mobley. Embiid working on Thompson. A little step back. No good. Niang with the rebound. Covington strips from behind and Melton all the way in for the layup. Pass was hot and low to Daniel House. Here's Porter, the rookie point guard. Whoa, what a leave. So shifty and just makes the look like he hurt his right hand at the end of that third quarter. Maxey blows right by Porter and lays it in. The burst. Harris in this game, 10 field goal attempts. Nick Nurse would like to get him to 20 a game. Max Strus right.
Well, a major confusion there between Maxey and House on whether or not to switch.
Strus gives it to Mobley, patient, and he dunks.
gives it to Harris. Into the corner it goes. Now Embiid will get it set. Embiid, little mid-range jumper is good. It's a five-point game. No field goals in the last three and change, almost 4 minutes. It's Garland with the left hand. Shot clock at five.
Embiid roll on some of that stuff.
Embiid misses the three, kind of settled there, but an offensive rebound. Here's Harris, and we are tied. Shot clock ticks, down to three. Cavs got to get one up here. Garland puts up a desperation heave, and it hits the backboard and goes in. He's got 11 in this fourth quarter. Tied at 106. No fouls to give. Mobley comes strong from the baseline. Cavaliers back in front.
That's at least the third time tonight that Mobley has scored. Cutting from the corner on pick and roll. Great pass there by Jared Allen.
Cavs have 29 assists in this game. Maxey, little crossover on Strus. Hangs and finishes. What a basket. What a sequence here. A lot of time on defense for the Cavs. Beverly drives. Floater. Good. Sixers in front with 16 seconds to... for the tie. We're even at 110, Nick, in the in-season tournament. Embiid taking on Thompson. Embiid rises up and missed it. Allen with a rebound. And Allen with a double-double. 20 points, 10, making 11 rebounds. Max Strus has hit five threes. Now Allen inside with a little float game, and he gives the Cavs the lead. Double-double for Evan Mobley as well. Inside, leaves it for Allen. The two bigs connecting once again. Got three assists as well. Mobley into the hands of Melton. A steal in transition. Garland deflects it. Maxey finds Melton, who dunks it home. Maxey turns the corner on Wade, gives it back. Embiid drives it. Embiid pump fake, lays it in. Sixers in front. Porter, the rookie, drives, hangs. Oh! Oh! Craig Porter!
Putting him in the game and getting another ball handler in there.
Good ball movement. Harris in the corner. Got it! Big shot! Tobias Harris! Garland playmaking. Garland short. Gets his own. Another chance here. Porter's been fearless. Finds Allen. And Allen puts... No fouls to give. And the quick foul... Nick Nurse is upset, and that's going to send Garland
and that's
to the
on
line.
Embiid, and so he'll be finished.
Garland trying to add to the Cleveland lead, give him 31 for the night.
Rolls and stop threes, but they can give a foul here, and I would. There's no way going to the rim here.
2 seconds to go. Last chance, deflected by Wade, and that'll be it.
Three-point line, he had numbers. You could have got an easy layup.
It's like he never left.
Yeah.
2 weeks ago, he was in that same spot. Hunter taking it home. Bridget Johnson, corner three for three. Cam Johnson takes about six threes a night.
You know, Bob, that's a lot of threes. That's a lot of threes.
They have four guys that take six or more threes a night. Bridges.
There's that guy.
Capella kept it alive, but pulled out by Cam Thomas.
Well, see, Claxton, you know, you had the big guy. Some, you know, you might have length as Johnson knocks down another three.
We've already had four lead changes in the opening 3 minutes. Trey dives to the hole and lays it in. To midfloor, and Trey Young. Sadiq for three. Dialed in early. Here in Atlanta against the Hawks. They went home, played five straight in Brooklyn. Murray with a great move, and Sadiq lays it in.
Yeah, you know what? What I like to see is Sadiq take that shot.
Johnson lays it in. Cam Johnson with eight early. Hawks by seven. Here's Matthews to get a hand up, but can't stop Cam Johnson. He's got 11 and three threes.
Cam Johnson is on fire beyond the arc. He's really shooting the ball with a lot of confidence.
19-15. Murray's three is good. Weaves his way through the traffic.
Over to Bridges.
He'll fire and hit.
Knocks down the three.
And a four-point play opportunity to the foul line, Murray. And the Hawk lead is down to two. Bogey off the screen. Bump, leans in, scores.
Again, no closeout on the pick and roll. Gonna get open shot.
Bridges spins out. Long three. Hawks finally corral it with Trey. Two for one opportunity. Trey going up. And in. What a shot off the glass. Here's Nick again, going 94 feet. This time gives it up and sets the screen. Smith down the lane. Once he beat Trey, no help behind him. Good body, 6'3", 205 out of NC State, seventh year. Bogey.
Well, he's gonna shoot the ball now.
Step back. Too long.
He's gonna shoot it.
Finney Smith. That's a three. 41-39. Brooklyn. Murray from the right elbow. Ahead to Cam Johnson. Cam firing. Hit it. Bella takes down the Cam from Johnson miss.
Cam Johnson, that was an easy shot there. And didn't come close to making that one.
Trey.
Said the big guys are just sitting back in the pocket there.
Dinwiddie. Ooh. Nice pass. Hawks by one. Cameron Johnson for 15. Hey, the big man's got a nice touch. Hawks 50, Brooklyn 49. Oh. And this one's tipped in.
Now who is going to give that one?
I guess Claxton, right? His first bucket, 51-50. DJ. Here's Capella with the flush. Murray frees himself of his defender. Easy two. Here's Bridges. Looking to do something with Flint. Oh, somehow a back cut and a pass.
That was not to have finished.
No. Johnson tried to spring the trap. Hunter ends up with it and rolls it in. And that will be the half. 57-56 Brooklyn. Entry to Capella, back to Trey. Little daylight turn in that corner, hooks it with the left hand off the glass. Had that shootout at the OK Corral we had here 2 weeks ago. Here is Bridges, and he hits a three. Set up for Hunter. Left hand across the court from Trey. Laxton the rebound. Bridges. Oh, all the way to the hole.
Man, what a quick finish.
Here's Miguel Bridges. Moves in and gets a tough shot to drop. So let's get him another one. 72-66. Bridges. This is the way he was cooking in the first game 2 weeks ago.
But you know what?
Claxton. No look. Bounce to Bridges. He scores. Timeout Atlanta.
Man, Claxton is
looking to drive. High glass. Good. What a shot by Trey. 8 points for Dayron. And Trey gets it back with the three ball.
Again.
Bridges. Nice pass. Dropping it down to Sharp for another dunk. Trey. 7-6-5. Trey in the paint. Trey with a floater for two. Boy, they're slapping that guy in the back. Good catch down there. Oh, tough take. There's the strength of Dennis Smith Jr.
That's a shot you gotta put down.
84-83. Finney Smith. Oh, Thomas. Oh, how did he get that one to go?
Yeah, and that was a tough shot. That was good defense by Trey.
Brooklyn's biggest lead of the night. Trey feeds it back to Hunter. On the bounce. Sadiq, corner three. He needed that one. Trey gets into his bag. Lost the handle. Big numbers, and Brooklyn gets a run out dunk from Sharp. Big men in scoring tonight with 19. Trey, the all-around leader, with 22. And this one up and in by Cam Thomas. Sadiq. Nice wrap around to Onyeka to tie it. Baseline bounce. Here's Bridges. Oh, impossible angle and hit it. Huge 45-point game here 2 weeks ago. Bogdanovich waiting for the Okongwu screen. Dances through it. Now fires and hits. Three-pointer for Bogey. 101-98. Bridges back to work offensively.
He's a flat.
Really come. Again, good D by Hunter. Poked it away. 4 seconds, three. Dinwiddie gets some daylight. High Archer banks it in, and Brooklyn leads by one. Up on that screen. Bridges gets through. Blocked by Capella. Taken down by Capella. The last line of defense. And he was there. Trey for three from deep on the sideline.
Dinwiddie didn't get back. There was that man, Trey Young, knocking down the big shot.
25 for Trey. Dinwiddie. Little push shot for two. Bridges. Dinwiddie. Oh, a big three for Spencer Dinwiddie.
For Dinwiddie.
He scored 10 points in the fourth quarter. 107-104. Trey dunks. And Capella dunks. Bridges. At the top. Step back on Clint. He nails it. Mikhail Bridges has 28.
Did not have to take that shot.
Trey with a floater. Cuts it to one.
Now they got to get it in.
And they do to Dinwiddie. He whips it underneath the Bridges, who lays it in. And they get the quick two they were looking for. On a screen. Now Trey comes in to get it. Smith on him. 20 seconds. 18. Trey. Step back for the lead. It's good. Three-pointer for Trey Young.
What a shot.
Hawks 113, Brooklyn 112, 10 seconds left. Bridges puts it up. Hits it with 4.5. Timeout Atlanta. Not a lot of room for Trey on that sideline, but here we go. Entry to Bay, over to Trey. He'll drive it. He throws it up. It rims out. The ball game is over.